Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. In this video, I am going to explain another C program to print the lowercase alphabet for the entered uppercase alphabet. In other words, we have to enter a character that is an uppercase. For these uppercase letters, your program output should print the lowercase letter of the same uppercase alphabet. For this, you have to know the ASCII value of the characters. The uppercase letters, we have A, B, C and so on up to Z. Those are starts with 65, 66 and so on up to 90. That means A is having a ASCII character of 65, B is 66, C is 67 and so on, capital Z is 90. For the lowercase letters, A is 97, B is 98 and C is 99 and so on, small letter Z is 122. Now I have to convert this uppercase alphabet to lowercase. You can see the ASCII value. Uppercase alphabet of A is 65, lowercase alphabet of A is 97. If you add 32 for the 65, then you will get the 97. This is the ASCII value of small letter A. If you add 32 to any of the uppercase letters, then you will get the lowercase alphabet. So for example, if you add 32 for the capital letter A, then you will get 97. This is the ASCII character of A. If you add 32 to the capital letter B, then you will get 98 is the result. This is the ASCII value of B and so on. If you add 32 for the capital Z, it will be the result of 122. This is the ASCII character of small letter Z. The pseudocode here is, first take a character from the user. Then you check whether the character is in lowercase or not. If it is true, then print the corresponding uppercase letters. Otherwise, you can print invalid alphabet. Similarly, we can also convert a lowercase letter to uppercase letter also. So in this case, if I enter small letter A, your output should be capital letter A. For getting this, you have to subtract 32 from the small letter A, then you will get the uppercase letter of A. Similarly, for the other characters also, the same formula is applied. Let's write this program, the header files and the main function. I want to take a character. I am declaring ch is a variable of character data type. Printf, please enter a character. I am printing a message on the output screen. Scanf, %c, comma, %ch. I am taking that character from the user. I am printing the message after reading a character. Printf, the given character is %c, comma, ch. I am printing a message after conversion. The character after conversion is %c, comma, ch. Here I am taking the character and I am printing the same character. After conversion, I am printing the same character. So before this, write the logic. We have logic here. So when you take a character ch that is in uppercase letter, if you add 32 for that character, then it will be converted to the uppercase. This is a single line. You can take slash n's here for new line. Compile this program and run this program. Please enter a character. If I enter uppercase of A, then you will see the given character which I have taken with the help of scanf statement is A. The converted character is A. Let's compile this and run for another test case. Enter a character. If I give capital S, then you will get the small letter S as the output. And compile this program and run this program again. If I give 1, you can see the given character is 1, the character after conversion is Q. When user entered any character other than the uppercase alphabets, you have to print a message that alphabet is invalid. For this, I will write a condition. If the character which you have entered is greater than or is equal to capital A, logical AND, CH is less than or is equal to capital Z. CH is in between A to Z, then only do these two steps. Else, you print a message, printf, please enter alphabet between A to Z only. I am printing a message that please enter alphabet between A to Z only. You can take slash n for a new line. Save this program, compile this program and run this program. If I entered capital D, you will get the given character is D here. After conversion, it is lowercase of D. Run this for another test case. If I give 1, this is not alphabet. So it is printing a message, please enter alphabet between A to Z only. Now I want to convert the lowercase alphabet to uppercase. In this case, you have to read a character, that is fine. This should be in between lowercase A to lowercase Z. In the case of addition, you have to subtract CH is equal to CH minus 32. The character after conversion is %C, CH, and else please enter alphabet between lowercase A to lowercase Z only. Save this file, compile this file and run this file. Here please enter a character. In this case, now you have to take any lowercase alphabet. Now you will get uppercase alphabet as a result. Run this program. If I give any number, you can see please enter alphabet between lowercase A to lowercase Z only. This is a simple logic to convert the uppercase character to lowercase and lowercase to uppercase. If you have any queries, please comment in the comment section. Thank you for watching.